Hi everyone, Jess here from Plant Powered Yoga. So I'm going to start today just doing a little bit of rolling hip work, a little bit, so something to wake you up for your day. So coming over, we're going to start on our back. Just hugging the knees in towards the chest. Just softening the shoulders onto the mat. Starting by pointing and flexing the toes. Starting to wake up the ankles by rolling them around. And the opposite direction. And then hugging those knees in nice and tight. Taking the left foot down onto the mat, we're going to stretch the right leg up towards the sky. Just gripping behind the right thigh. With your hands interlacing the fingers, keeping the shoulders broad on the floor, chest is nice and proud. Plenty of space for that breath to move in. And maybe taking a little walk with the hands, stretching that leg a little bit closer. And then walking those hands back down. Foot will come down as the left leg reaches up, interlacing those fingers. The leg, just pausing here. Deep breath in through the nose, soft exhale out the mouth, and then starting to walk your hands up on your left leg, bringing it nice and close. Deep stretch, and then walking the hands back down. The left foot will come down. Keeping them about hip width apart, the feet hip width apart. Palms are facing down on the mat as you start to inhale and press the hips towards the sky, rolling back into the shoulders. And then exhale, rolling down. Two more of these. Inhale, rolling up. And exhale, down. Last one. Reaching nice and high. Rolling back into the shoulders, lifting the hips as high as you feel. Just pausing here. And then rolling all the way back down. Crossing over the ankles, making a few little rock and rolls up and down the spine. Before coming to a seat, just taking a little cross of the ankles here. Come and sitting up nice. Right arm this time. Taking three deep breaths into the back body. Coming down through your heart center.